So today, this is a really special, unique day. It's called International Day. So what happens is all the villages that are currently in session have gathered and are having like a huge international celebration. And so what language immersion means is it's not just the language, but actually the culture as well.
I feel very strongly. They go as a cohesive unit. Without one, you can't really grasp the other. There's a lot of different heritage and culture going on, and it's really cool.